after, okay?
Next. Next. Go ahead. Next.
Welcome, welcome. Happy Hunger Games! And may the odds be ever in your favor. Now, before we begin, we have a very special film brought to you all the way from the capital.
War. Terrible war. Widows. Orphans, a motherless child. This was the uprising that rocked our land. 13 districts rebelled against the country that fed them, loved them, protected them. Brother turned on brother until nothing remained. And then came the peace. Hard fought, sorely won. A people rose up from the ashes and a new era was born. But freedom has a cost. And the traitors were defeated. We swore as a nation we would never know this treason again. And so it was decreed that each year the various districts of Pan Am would offer up in tribute one young man and woman to fight to the death in a pageant of honor, courage, and sacrifice. The lone victor, bathed in riches, would serve as a reminder of our generosity and our forgiveness. This is how we remember our past. This is how we safeguard our future.
I just love that. Now, the time has come for us to select one courageous young man and woman for the honor of representing